16-9 now, the shots for Chicago. Long lead pass for Taylor Hall. Shoots, scores!
Got a little bit off the shot, makes it harder to control the rebound for the goaltender.
Everly, Gagner tried to feed him across, Lenny broke down a back to back, and he scores! Sam Gagner ties it up! Gagner comes dancing in across the line. Sam Gagner nifty move, a bouncing puck goes back to line to Whitney. Ryan Whitney tees it up, scores! Hall jumps in as well. Pink wide pass for Everly, backhand chopped up by Crawford. Back in front, Whitney with a shot, that's a fucking high line, rebound, scores! Sam Gagner's got two! Busted off the faceoff win, shoots Crawford, made the save on him. Now Barker shoots, scores! Cam Barker!
To number 16.
Kruger and Shaw drawing the goal by Bowler as Kruger comes busting in. Following up the shot by Letty.
5 minutes, 57 seconds.
Now Taylor Hall streaking in behind Johnson. Hall centers it, Gagner shoots, scores! Patrick Sam Gagner, 6.9! Drops it back in for Sutton. Andy Sutton, nifty pass there. Cross-ice pass to Everly. Back in front, Gagner scores! 4 goals for Gagner! He's one away from the Oilers record for points in a single game! Everly back for Taylor Hall, rolling puck. He's got Gagner with him for the record, back in front, score! Oh no! Sam Gagner has just tied a record with 8 points in a game! The franchise mark he now shares with Wayne Gretzky and Paul Coffey!